Here again, David Muir and Lindsay Davis.
Who are biased.
Welcome back tonight. The time has come for closing statements, and Vice President Harris.
I would like to see these two retire at the end of this. Yes. In
so
disgrace.
I think you've heard tonight two very,
but they'll be very proud
different
of their work,
visions for our country.
No, you
one
haven't.
That is focused on the future, and the other that is focused on the past.
Oh.
And an attempt to take us backward.
Come on.
But we're not going back. And I do believe
that's the line from the DNC. We're not going back.
Because that just really produced that big poll surge, didn't it?
A new way forward. And a vision.
A new way forward. What? Different from the 12 of the last 16 years when you've been in power?
The aspirations, the dreams, the hopes. The ambition.
Dreams, ambitions, hopes, they're all the same thing pretty much.
Correct. But we're just sort of shoving positive.
Just adjectives together.
Bring down the cost of living. It went up under you.
Up. It exploded. I don't think Australians realise, because our cost of living has gone up.
It was 9%.
Inflation is real. Every time I go to Vegas, I lose more each time.
That's not the same thing.
Every time.
I tell you. Inflation, I think there needs to be a bloody inquiry into how they set that rate, the basket of goods
first.
They use, because
I intend to be a president for all Americans.
Except the ones who don't vote for you, who you think are racist, sexist,
the ones
men,
who actually pine for a better time. Yeah.
She's been there for 3.5 years. They've had 3.5 years to fix the border. They've had 3.5 years to create jobs and all the things we
fantastic.
Talked about.
Fantastic. This is the best bit of his. This is his best
right
bit.
Country, and maybe toughest of all is allowing millions of people to come into our country. Many of them are criminals, and they're destroying our country. The worst president, the worst vice president in the history of our country.
President, boom. Thank you. Mic drop.
She was the from here in Philadelphia, most unpopular vice president in history.
And I'm David Muir.
These two, bye, go away, enough.
I want to forget your names again.
Oh.
Who are they? I forgot. I don't want to know. They are absolutely a disgrace to their profession, a disgrace to, you know, it's fine to be commentators. What we're doing here right now is commentating, sharing opinions. But when you've got a role as a moderator, it is absolutely essential that you behave fairly, that you are unbiased, that you treat both candidates the same. That is not what's happened. Not even close. They didn't even pretend, Paul. Not even
pretending. Look, this debate was all about Trump's the problem, Harris is the solution, and they gave her an opportunity to basically make that point over and over again.
Every question was from that perspective.
Every lie that she says, they don't pick up. So frustrating.